All right, everybody, just a quick stream. We got in here, we was messing around with, let me take this, I'm gonna sit still, so this is a test, another test stream. So we finally got it going, and it looks a lot better. We turned the water up in the wetness, so hopefully, it's still good. So I want everybody to check the water out and let me know what y'all think, because I think it looks a lot better in here, so. And it's still 1080p, 60 frames, but it looks a heck of a lot better. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to nighttime. Let's go to 12 o'clock at night. And it's going to show a lot more better because it's amazing. Like I said, we fixed it, and then we added the more wet look to the ground. But you'll got to see once I change it to nighttime. So it looks incredibly amazing. Let it go all the way nighttime. Okay, here it is. Here's the wet roads at nighttime in here. So it's gonna look better. We jacked it up a lot. Look at that. Now that's what I'm talking about. That's how it's supposed to look. And look at it. It looks amazing. Let me back up a little bit. And just the reflection off the road with these wet roads with this visuals pack, it's incredible. So now when we get on the road and it's wet, so now we're gonna have to start having some nighttime patrols, I tell you. So we're gonna turn this way, look at it, and the reflection off the roads. Oh my goodness, great, look at that. I'm gonna drive slow because I'm super thrilled. Gonna go through red lights and everything just to drive down the road, see the city, and see it lightning and thundering. It's just, there you go. That's where it needs to be. And it's still pushing 60 frames at least, so at least we're good with that. The lighting package is fixed, and that's how it's supposed to make it look. Well, that's how I like the roads. Look incredible. So now we've seen it at nighttime. We'll go down a little more deeper in the city. Drive the car off a little bit. And we changed the graphics around. We changed it, and you know, it looks a lot better. As you see, we get over here, and here comes the wet road again. And now we're able to see the buildings off the ground, and then the hills have water. They may be a little bit too much. We can dial it down, but I think it looks good. Just thunderstorms. To me, that looks really, really good. Super stoked. Sunny, and the roads are still going to be wet, so that's incredible. So the roads are still going to be wet, and then now when we drive down the roads are going to be wet a little bit. It just showed, maybe I need to scale it up a little bit, because once it's, let me go to 19. Time, and then I upscaled the rain on the ground to be super, super duper wet. So now when the sun sets, you guys would be able to see the rain on the road a lot more. So there it is, there's that. The road's looking a bit wetter, the car looks a little darker. And then this is what it's about. So we'll go to thunder and then we'll go to noon. Now when it starts raining, of course, that's a color, the different colors come upon, and it'll come back, and now the roads look a lot more, it looks wetter, I love it, and now whenever it thunders, but after it turns dark, it's going to go noon again, but it looks a lot better, so we have it going where the roads look wetter, the car looks darker, and I think that looks amazing. We're still pushing 60-something frames. I think it looks phenomenal, the lightning strikes and stuff. So with this fix, we're going to be having a lot more rainier patrols, chasing perks in the rain, and I'm super excited, but it looks good. Graphics fix, we tweaked the visuals. I honestly think it looks phenomenally well. The headlights are a little bit more bluer, as we talked about. Love that look. And let's go to, let's see, another selection. Let's go to time and let's go to evening. Super stoked to bring some rain patrols, man. That's gonna be the new settings. I love it. We might need to dial them back a little bit because at nighttime, as you see, they're shiny as crap, the roads. But you see the reflection off the buildings, stuff like that. So, and you see, look at that. That looks great. Look at that reflection on the light, the street light. I think it looks great. Driving. And then whenever it lightens, it lights up the whole ground with the wet effect. It looks really good. Still running 69 frames. That's gonna be good. Now we'll go back down and we'll put on the sunset. Sunset. Come on down a little more. still looks good, though. That now, the roads look soaked wet, and it looks great. It's incredible. So now we got the visuals looking pretty decent. And the lights, they simmer down a little bit when it turned daylight, but we done good. Super duper nice. There's something about coming on this road over here when the sun rises up. It's super duper nice. Look at that. So peaceful. Just ride in the rain. That's all we're doing, is ride in the rain. Favorite spot to come to look at the sunset is right here. Look at that. Goodness. Doesn't get any better than that. Wet roads, guys. Wet roads, and look at the Charger. Look at that. That's just incredible. I'm happy again. Looks super duper nice. The roads are look like 103 said, get out here and get your socks dirty or socks wet. That looks awesome. Sunrise, Charger, Leo. We're just trying to do things to make it look better, man. But I just want to show everybody. Guys, thank you guys so much.
Have a blessed day. Thanks.
David L.